Max, there's a lot of great featherweight matchups this weekend. Are you a bit worried maybe that your fight is going to be overlooked in the grand scheme of things?
Not at all. Not at all. You know, I'm a fighter. I'm a people fighter, you know, and people's going to be talking about a fight one way or another. They might not know if they don't know we're on the card, but when they watch that first pay-per-view fight, they're going to know who Max Holloway is that night.
Does an Aldo win or a McGregor win put you in closer to the title?
I don't know. You know, UFC can do whatever they want. You know, they say one thing, they do the opposite. I don't care. I'm just worried about Jeremy Stephens. I'm worried about December 12th, and then you know, hopefully everything go great, and then we can start talking about title shots.
For the Aldo McGregor, the main event, how do you see that playing out?
You know, it's a fight, man. You know, it's two humans, they both got a set of arms and legs and knees and elbows, so we see what happens, you know, but if I had to put my money on, I'd go Aldo.